Alright, Hellcat manual. It's not incognito pulley, headers, 93. It's on a radio, but still stock 20s, which, in my opinion, are really holding them back. If you ever picked up that wheel, you know what I'm talking about. He's on our rear 17-inch radio. He's running a 10-speed 5.0. It's on E85, it's got a cat delete, and he's on skinnies and radials. And I think his back seat is out. They're both going solo. Alright, we'll see how much the Hellcat's gonna win by. We'll say 2-3 cars at least.